Oh no, I thought I was recording. I wasn't recording. Okay, so look, I'm at work, and I have a friend, his name is Wade. He's in a band called Unwritten Law. So anyways, what I was saying, you know, on my videos, you can comment on it. You could say something like, hey daddy, can you have him play a different song, or I want to see what you do at work, you know, and then I could show you all that stuff. But I think I'm gonna show you that anyways right now, okay? So come check it out. Check out what daddy does at work. So I could pick for Princess car. No, she prays for a car. I'm just kidding. But anyways, I heard your voice sounds like this. Okay, when we go trick-or-treating, are you gonna say trick-or-treat? Okay, come on. Fuck, it wasn't recording. Anyways, here's Ron, he's my boss. He's cool. And here's Wade. He's playing drums right now. He's practicing because he has a big thing coming up. He's a rock star actually. Look, this is the stuff that I made. Ugh. Yeah, bricks. A lot of them. Plenty. There's the light. Turn the light off. Man, it's been hot lately, huh? Is it too dark? Can you see me? It's been hot. I've been sweating like crazy, and I'm thinking, man, I know if I'm sweating, I know you're sweating, right? What do you do? Do you go in the AC? I go in the AC. I don't go swimming, I just go in the AC. And when I go outside, I'm like, my shirt gets wet and sticky. I don't like that. What else to talk about? Is everything okay in school? Is something hard? Is there something we could help you with? Do you want to come home? If you do, just message me. I'll tell you what we could do. Really, really. If you're ready to come home, I'm ready to take you home. Bum and Lola's being crazy. They're not being nice, but I'm tired of letting them be mean to me. So I'm ready, if you're ready, you could come home. So what else we got? I'm just taking a walk. Light. Well, it's still dark. I'm just taking a walk because it's kind of hot in there too. What did you have for dinner? I had buffalo, what's it called? Chipotle fries. Buffalo chipotle fries by my apartment at North Park. I went to have that, and I had ribs, and I had buffalo chipotle ribs and chicken wings and breadsticks. And I'm full. And I had Dr. Pepper to drink. And where did my Powerade go? I think I need it. Did you see Holly play football? Was his belly sticking out? I heard you were lifting your belly too. That's funny. If I was there, I could lift mine too, huh? And we could just play drums on our bellies. If he did a cool thing in football, huh? But yeah, we'll do that. We're gonna have fun, Oko head. My Oko. What else? Is Reyna being a brat, or is she a good girl? Can you comment and let me know how everything's going? You know, tell me if everything's okay or if you're having a hard time. Because if you're having a hard time, I need to help. You know what I mean? Princess was, she's not bad, you know? She's 18 and they kept bugging her. And so, you know, she just didn't want to keep getting bugged, and she came home. She found her way home, finally. You know, and we're doing good. Don't listen to Bum and Lola. They lie about everything. You know, they lie about everything, and they're greedy. They're selfish. They don't share. You know, and they always lie. Oh, we're going to take you to see Hunter. We're going to take you. They lie. They lie. Lie to Lola. Lies to me. Lies to you. Bum lies to everybody. Lola, you know, he's crazy too, because he's crazy too. Always mad. Doesn't know how to be happy. Doesn't know how to play and have fun. That's what kids do with their parents. They just know how to complain and not be happy. That's not cool. So anyways, yeah, I miss you a lot, Oko head. I really do. Me and Princess talk about you all the time. You're getting so big, and you're missing out, and we're missing out on you. So I'm ready to take you home, Moko. I just need to hear it from you, and we could do that, okay? And then Levi keeps telling me, do you want your apartment? And I said, well, I only want to get it if Oko comes home, because he wants to live there, not me. I just want to live with him. So that's why I need you to tell me too, so I could get our apartment. Probably next to the swimming pool, so we can look out the window and see all the girls, huh? What? Anyways, okay, I'll go ahead. I hope you enjoyed this video. Maybe you can tell me what you want to see some more of, and I can do that for you, okay? Okay, love you.